guys, welcome to Johnny 2. Hey y'all, welcome to the day in life of Demitra Carter, your daily dose of Demitra. So I thought I was recording earlier, but I wasn't. But here we are. But it's about 8:30. So far I've just woken up, took off my glasses, put my contacts in, changed clothes, took a shower last night. I have weights at 9 a.m. Like I said, it's about 8:30. Changed clothes, today's yellow. So we have yellow shirt and black Nike Pro shorts. Brush my hair out, ponytail. And yeah, I don't eat breakfast beforehand because I don't have the time. So y'all will see that when I get back from weights. That's when I get, Chef Carter comes into full effect, okay? Yeah, and I'll see y'all weights, or in the car actually. Also, I need to go check to see what the weather is. Some people check the weather app, but I just like to walk outside, so let's go. All right, so from that, I'm going to put some pants on just to get to the weights, and I'll take them off when I get there for now because it's cold in the morning. Not even cold, it's a little breezy. It's just a little breezy outside, and we're just gonna go with gray sweatpants because why not? Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fantastic. How are you? Okay, let's go with, I did not put an order in my line.
Oh, no, you're still fine.
Let's go with Smart Start, Chex Mix. Is the TV always on?
We try to keep it on.
Oh,
okay. But I'm the only one that's had to turn it on. Sometimes it's not. But, okay, so Smart Start,
Chex Mix. And then, let's go with applesauce.
Awesome.
Y'all have everything today. I'm happy.
Oh, yeah.
That's, I know. That's yogurt parfaits, right?
Yes.
Yes. Can I have one of those?
Yeah. Can I get all of that?
Yes, please. And then broccoli.
Yeah.
That's all. Let's see what we got. I ate these grapes on the way. I got 1, 2, 3 bottles of water. I got some broccoli and ranch. I got applesauce. We have a yogurt parfait, so yogurt, and then granola, and I have strawberries in the refrigerator. We have watermelon, we have pineapples, grapes again, making the pineapples, Chex Mix, and a Smart Start. So yeah, this will be all of my snacks for the day. So it is 10:30 a.m. I'm cooking breakfast, one fried egg with Lori's seasoning salt, and then 2 strips of bacon, not turkey bacon, but good old regular bacon. Then you put the hash browns in that same pan with the seasoning, your Lori's seasoning salt, and then a sprinkle of cheese, and there you have it.
All right,
we have bacon, fried egg, hash browns, and that cold pressed drink with, what's that? Tart cherry carry, blackberry, pomegranate, acai, cranberry, and bilberry. Here we go. So I'm now getting ready for my presentation. I'm about to present in front of some people from the Texans in regards to one of their partners that they have, and basically introduce an activation before their contract expires. So that is what I'm getting ready for. I have just black slacks, black shirt. I'm gonna throw in a necklace. No, I might not, because this had a lot going on, but I'm about to put this little donut in, wrap my hair around it, and we're going for a little bum lifestyle real quick for this interview today. Not interview, for this presentation today. So yeah, super excited. For those that don't know, marketing major, concentrated in sports strategy. End goal is to become a sports marketing agent. So I have a lot of experience in brand marketing. This one right here is an opportunity that Baylor Sports Strategy and Sales has presented in front of me. So that's how I'm able to present in front of the Texans today. This has nothing to do with my previous Nike internship, or this has nothing to do with my current Wasserman Media Group internship. So about to do these little baby hairs real quick. As you see, I don't wear makeup for real. So we're going bare face again. Swoop that, swoop this. And we're good to go. All right, so I just left Hires, got this flash drive so I can put the PowerPoint on this flash drive and present it to the Texans. When I tell you I'm speed walking at flats, not a fun thing, but we're making it.
guest in person in January at our retreat club.
Hey y'all, so I finished my Texans presentation. I'm back at my apartment and I'm about to get changed. Well, obviously I'm changed, but I'm changing out of my business casual clothes. And with today to practice, we are wearing a green Baylor shirt. We have black Nike Pros and then we have black shirts. What does it say? One for justice. I wanted a long sleeve shirt, but I think they're all dirty. So here we are. All right y'all, so I went home, changed, like I showed y'all. It's 2:48. This is lunch. I went back to Hires, got an apple and an Uncrustable, and we're on our way to practice. Yeah. My man looks hurt. I'm scared.
You all right, Jake?
I'm straight.
Who? So we just finished our workout. We had, what, 6 200s come through at 32. With the walk back rest, that was like 2 minutes, 30 seconds, I think. I'm not sure. But ran with Sid, came through, I wanna say 30, 30, 29, 29, 31, 26. So we tried to stay consistent in the middle ones and then pushing our last one. I don't know what our cooldown is. I waited for Sid, but. And it's what, 4:15, got here at 3. So hour 15 workout. All right, so I'm on campus. I had to rush home, hop on a Zoom call for my job really quickly. Me and another intern just had a quick little one-on-one chat to discuss like our experiences and everything. I would have put him on the Zoom call, but I didn't know if he wanted that. I mean, I would have put him on the Zoom call on this, but I didn't know if he wanted that. So yes, still in my same clothes. I'm now on campus, which I will show y'all. I'm in the sports strategy and sales club and I need to come and pick up my t-shirt. So I'm now on campus going to Fountain Mall. And yeah, after this, I'm gonna get some food. It's about 5:45, 5:40. And then I have an agent academy that I am in with Agent Grady. He's an NFL agent, Agent Grady. And I meet with him every single Wednesday and basically discuss the ins and out of being NFL agents. So contracts, pre-draft process, et cetera, et cetera. So, yeah.
Make sure we're rolling film too. We rolling right now?
Is it? We are.
All right.
We are.
All right, let's do it. Let's get it forward.
Hey, okay,
forward.
Honestly,
that's forward.
That's
forward.
Really the first
no, that's forward.
Got it that way, so that's good enough.
Thank y'all. All right, as you can hear the bells, it is 5:45. I have a Zoom call at 6 o'clock, so I'm about to run in, get some food, and then keep on hammocks. Run in, get some food, rush home, take a very quick shower, and then, yeah. So I'm heading to the sub, mask up.
I'm homesick for myself, but do you?
Hey, y'all, so, it's the next day. It is the next day, and I definitely forgot to, in the video, update y'all what I did after the Agent Academy. So, little recap. So after the Agent Academy, it was like 8 o'clock, like 7:40-ish, ended early. So I had to do some schoolwork. So I took 2 quizzes, nothing special. I took a shower like in the middle of the Zoom call, like a really quick shower. When I say quick, I mean quick. And then did the quizzes and took like a longer shower afterwards. FaceTime some people. Went to sleep and now it's the next day. So good morning, hello. That's basically a day in the life of Demitra Carter, your daily dose of Demitra. Only thing that y'all missed really, y'all didn't miss nothing actually. I try my best to get everything. I'm gonna rewatch everything to see if I got everything. We'll see. I was just very busy. So between weights and Texans and Agent Academy and then doing stuff for Wasserman, it was just a lot. But woke up this morning, got ready for class. I went to campus because I have an 8 a.m. only to find out they were Zooming in today. So I Zoomed in to class today. I have that footage here too. Met with my group because there's another group project that we're doing. It's like marketing simulation of presenting a product to our target market of our choosing. So whether that's like researchers, high explorers, shoppers, savers, et cetera, et cetera. But enough of that because that's not important. But I just came to tell y'all bye. Thank y'all for watching and I hope y'all enjoy your day. Bye y'all.